we are entering an era of greater energy availability. But more than a billion people across the globe still do not have access to electricity. Many more do not have access to clean cooking fuel. India has taken a lead in addressing these issues of energy access. In our success, I see hope for the world that problems of energy availability can be suitably addressed. People must have universal access to clean, affordable, sustainable and equitable supply of energy. India's contribution in the onset of an era based on energy justice is significant. Currently, India is the fastest growing large economy in the world. Leading agencies such as IMF and World Bank project the same trend to continue in the coming years. In an uncertain global economic environment, India has shown tremendous resilience as an anchor of the world economy. India recently became the sixth largest economy in the world. According to a recent report by 2030, India could be the second largest world economy. We are also the third largest energy consumer in the world, with demand growing at more than 5% annually. India remains an attractive market for energy companies, with energy demand expected to more than double by 2040. We have adopted an integrated approach towards energy planning. During the last PetroTech conference in December 2016, I mentioned four pillars for India's energy future. These are energy access, energy efficiency, energy sustainability, and energy security.